These are my confessions. That's when I thought I said all I can say. I came up with more secrets to tell you today. These are my confessions. Slaves my mind, but last few times, silly me. So now I gotta give you part three of my confessions. First I told you about the skank that I was cheating with. Then I mentioned she's having my kid. That's not all. Now I recall more, you see. So I'll give you part three of my confessions. It's gonna be the hardest thing I think I ever had to do. Everything I left out of parts one and two. Like, remember when I told you that I knew Pauly Shore, that's a lie, I don't know what I said that for. Borrowed your chapstick from you. Without asking, no, and I tried out your nose hair trimmer too. And by the way, your diamond ring is cubic zirconium. I killed your goldfish accidentally, just replaced it with another one. Just when I thought I said all I can say, I keep picking something up on chest. Confessions, my mind, but that's you time. Silly me, yes, I gotta give you part three of my confessions. On your dark last time, I had too much to drink. There's been times when I peed in your sink. Don't know why, but you and I should agree that belongs in part three of my confessions. I'm still trying to figure out where you use a toothbrush to clean off the bathroom grout. Oh, and sometimes in private, really like to dress up like Shirley Temple and spank myself with a hockey stick, my boss thinks I'm a jerk, didn't get that raise, I haven't changed my underwear in 27 days, and when I'm kissing you, I fantasize you're a midget, I'm so sorry baby, a mean virgin, my confession, just when I thought I said all I can say, I got a few more secrets that I'd like to convey, these are my confessions, that's my mind, the last time I'm sitting.
For me to tell you this, but you remember that shirt you got me for my birthday? Well, I returned it for store credit. That thing was hideous. What were you thinking? Oh, by the way, I wasn't really sick last week. I just didn't want to go to your stupid office picnic. Oh, and when I told you at breakfast we were all out of Rice Krispies, why then was there was only enough left for me.
These are my confessions. Just when I thought I said all I could say, I thought of some more things that should scare you away. These are my confessions. Slipped my mind the last two times, silly me. I guess I gotta give you part three of my confessions. Once I blew my nose and then I wiped it on your cat. And I lied, yes, that dress makes you look fat. Anyway, I shouldn't say anymore till I give you part four of my confessions.
I'm just getting started here. I'm not even halfway on the list. I have a thing to go on for.
Hey, where are you going? Honey?